guess. But the goal is today is to get rid of all of this in here. And there is a barbed wire fence that runs in there as well. Some beautiful glass pieces in there, which are nice if you can see those. But as you can see, it actually looks like a reforest planting. They're all in rows. As you can see, as we come down, see they're all just in rows. It's a section of reforest that's been here for quite a while, I guess. 15 years. But there's a lot of shit just been jammed in here. Like, it's just, so we're gonna go through this. We wanna cut grass underneath all these trees and clean it all right up. We'll walk right around to here. There's the building we're gonna turn into an Airbnb. Maybe. It's pretty rough. Might just rip it down and redo it again. It does have a guy named Fat Tony that lives in there, and he's a massive raccoon right now. I gotta get my hunting license from my pal so I can get a gun to get rid of a permit like that. But as you can see, take a look at this mess. So today the goal is to go through here and we're gonna clean all this up. Probably right down to the edge of this building here, and we'll probably go behind here as well, and we'll start moving this. This fence here has to come out. It goes around mostly the entire property. I've been trying to save some of it for what reason I don't know, but might as well save what I can. One day things come in use. So let's go around the back side here. As you can see, look at this garbage here. And I've already cleaned up a bunch of this. There's a couple old couches here that I'd like to tell you I threw in the dump, but I didn't. I burned them and buried the evidence. That's what we've done with most of the garbage on the property. As you can see, this just gets worse when you come over here. You got all this stuff over here with, which is a pain in the ass, because if you don't pull it out, you get these little stumps if you cut it off, and it's just gonna hit the lawnmower, and it's a mess. So we're gonna take all this out of here today. It shouldn't take long. Like I said, the kids have started here. I dug a hole here. We got a whole bunch of wood in there now. All these little trees, and I gave them some axes and some little saws and told them to have fun cutting stuff out. And they've cleaned out all this back in here. This was all in here. So they have done quite a bit, but it's a pain in the ass with these little stumps now. So now I gotta come here with the machine and push all these stumps out and everything. So looks like we got a lot of fun, but we're gonna get rid of the barbed wire in there first. As you can see down there, we've been cleaning.
Ha ha ha! Thank you. Thank you.
So here we are. We've done a lot of cleaning. There's still quite a bit to do. We gotta get all these rocks up out of here, and as you can see, we're putting them into piles and raking it up, trying to get grass back down here again. The cleaning process was fun. It was about 4 or 5 days really in there with everything else we had to do. Kids were a great help. But as you can see, look at this. It doesn't even look like the same place anymore. All the windows are gone. We kept the windows. We don't know what we're gonna do with them. And this bush is gonna go too. I drove by it yesterday and I'm like, I don't like the bush either. But anyways, we've done a lot of cleaning around here and it looks really good. We didn't quite get to this side of the this building yet, but we did come all the way around here and got this all cleaned out. We're gonna do some raking, get some lawn down, lawn seed. There's still some more to do back here. But on the other side of the Airbnb yesterday, we got a little busy, so we'll just sort of quickly show you that. This building's gonna involve a lot of videos, just so everyone knows. We're gonna do a full transformation of this building. We are gonna keep it. We're gonna turn this into a livable place, so it'll be nicer than our house, to be honest with you. Coming soon. But anyways, this is the other side over here. And we had a fire going in the middle there, cleaned up all the brush, and you couldn't even walk in here yesterday. Like, completely could not even walk. I probably took 35 or 40 trees of the white ash that you see over there. There's probably 35 or 40 of them all tied into those cedars at the back there. But anyway, we got everything trimmed up so we can get underneath it with the lawnmower and continue to keep cleaning, and stay tuned for more.